look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me...
Princess!
strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Mother's going...
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you find.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go... Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kind of looks like he's... Oh, he's alive. There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my.
I don't know. It kind of looks like he's still...
He's alive.
Mener, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kim.
Ma. Sa. Family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he? He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
So, how many words you get for the year? Only 3 again. Aw, might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
Ha, what can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss, but I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries. Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You wanna get your makeup done? Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that? She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that. Sir, would you want to buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this.
He can't hear us anymore. Here, take some words. Please, you can trust me. Is something wrong?
He can't hear you right now.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir!
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words, and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you, I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you. Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. I'm the only one who lives here. Yeah, well, I've searched the whole place. I haven't seen anything. Right, the missing girl's obviously not here. It seems so, but you match the description of the kidnapper. There's definitely been a mistake.
Down here! I'm down here!
What was that? Wait a minute, don't- Oh my god.
You found me.
Ma'am, stay right there. Mr. Hart, you're under arrest.
Thank you so much for finding me. He's had me here for 2 years.
He's been controlling your words.
What?
Yes, ma'am. We found this illegal device on him that steals people's words.
That would explain why every year I would only get 3 words.
Go on, say it.
I love you.
And he made me say I loved him.
Hey, come here! Ugh. You don't deserve to sp- Ugh. Get back here!
The only one that doesn't deserve to speak is you.
That's right, and she's keeping your words permanently.
Now you finally see what it feels like to not have a voice. It doesn't feel good, does it?
Prison's gonna be real fun for him.
Ugh.
You're finally free now. All right, Mr. Hart, let's go.
Any last words before you go off to prison? Oh, wait. You don't have any.
Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Because, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be witch.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me.
What's going on? What's up with your crushes?
I don't know, it just-
Hey!
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad, it's just-
You tell me what you posted, right-
Oh my gosh, you need to see this. Don't get mad. You need to see this. Don't get mad. Just a play date to you.
You recorded me without me knowing?
Look, I was just trying to get you some more money.
Do you know what's gonna happen when my parents see this video?
They're gonna get mad you're wearing that dress? Come on, you're 18. And that video's viral, so you're gonna be rich.
Tommy?
Yeah?
Delete it.
I kinda got logged out of my TikTok account.
You what?
Her video is getting so many views. You little creep, Tommy.
Ow!
That's for following us.
Oh, jeez.
And that's for recording me without permission.
I was just trying to help.
Casey, where are my other clothes?
I don't know, they were right here. Hey, looking for these?
Hey!
See ya.
How much money you got now?
2,000.
Wow, I guess your video's really going viral. Girl, calm down.
Well, you know, I don't like attention like this. Can you please just buy me this dress? And I just want to go home.
I actually have to go.
What?
You'll be fine. You're rich now.
Casey, please, you can't just leave me like this.
Sorry.
Casey!
Bye.
You're going to wear the dress out? It's going to be $122. Where are you going?
To the bus. And I would appreciate it if you would stop following me.
You're cute. Hey, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Casey left me with no way home, and this creepy guy was following me, so I couldn't get the bus home, and-
I deleted the video.
You did?
Yeah, it's doing more harm than good. Your friend just posted something.
What's happening?
Your friend Casey just posted something.
This rich girl literally gets mad at me for not buying her a dress.
Just buy me this dress.
I don't have enough money.
Casey! She edited this. I just can't believe that she would do this to me.
She definitely got jealous of you getting all these crushes. But you know what? Come on. I'll go with you to go confront her.
Look, it's the whiny rich girl.
Boo!
Get out of here!
Hey! The video was faked and we're gonna prove it. Come on. Casey.
What is wrong with you? I thought that we were friends.
Oh, the video? I was just showing people the real you, that's all.
It's not real if you edited it.
Yeah!
Did you not ask me to buy your dress?
You offered to pay for me for that dress.
That was before you had $2,000, and then you still asked me to buy it.
Well, I'm sorry I wasn't thinking clearly, because I was in the middle of having a panic attack.
Well, boo-hoo for you.
Just admit you edited the video.
Okay, I edited the video. Does that make you feel happy? No one's gonna find out anyways.
We wouldn't be so sure about that.
Say hello to my live stream with over 1 million viewers.
You've been streaming this?
Yep, and you heard the truth here, guys, so pass it on.
Whoa.
My crushes are disappearing.
FYI, a lot of people on the live stream were shipping us together.
Well, you kind of stuck up for me when my best friend didn't, so...
Are you giving me a chance?
If you promise no more stalking.
Deal! Oh my gosh, I've been dreaming of this my whole life. I mean, I'm cool.